It all began in 1914, 100 years ago, when Tulsa Refined Oil Company, Troco, established its fuel and oil business in Tulsa, Oklahoma. The company established a line of fuel filling stations and lubricants to supply the Tulsa area. Service stations were sold off to Marlin Oil Company, the forerunner of Conoco. Tulsa Refined Oil continued in the lubricants business, supplying the oil fields, farmers, and industrial businesses. They soon extended their territory to western Oklahoma, southern Kansas, and Arkansas, providing for the farm trade and other off-highway users. Royal Manufacturing Company was established in 1932. The Mallorys began working for Royal in the late 1930s, and they became owners during World War II in 1942. Royal was established as a specialty oil field supplier of drilling mud, rust preservatives for parts shipped overseas, and tool joint compounds. Royal was a major supplier of tool joint dressing and drill collar compounds during the development and drilling of the Prideaux Bay oil field in northern Alaska. In 1954, Royal Manufacturing Company purchased Tulsa Refined Oil Company, Troco, and consolidated the business of the two companies. The company expanded its marketing area to other surrounding states and into other industries such as quarries, the oil patch, industrial plants, and many other off-highway activities. In the 1970s, Royal began private labeling for other companies. Also during the 1970s, a major expansion greatly increased the grease-making capacity by installing two additional grease kettles and packaging equipment in Tulsa. Growth continued, and in 1976, Royal acquired Wright Oil Company, San Antonio, Texas, from a leading construction contractor company in the San Antonio area. This increased the operating territory again for the company to include all of Texas, the Texas Rio Grande Valley, parts of New Mexico, and Louisiana. As the sales and manufacturing grew by supplying lubricants for heavy equipment in both off-highway and industrial markets, the company enlarged its quality control laboratory and added research and development labs. Looking into the future, the company placed strong emphasis on technology. In recent years, a significant share of Royal's business is private label manufacturing. But as part of its 100 years of existence in the lubricant business, Royal has strategically planned to promote and extend the Royal branded lubricants and greases globally. Royal now has distributor offices in Dubai, Singapore, and Miami, Florida, servicing customers in Canada, Mexico, South America, the European Union, Africa, the Middle East, India, China, Southeast Asia, Australia, and others. Royal Manufacturing, committed to quality, customer service, and state-of-the-art technology, living up to our core values of integrity and honesty, fulfilling our promise to you to deliver superior products at a competitive price on time.